Weller, I need some help. Looks like a bunch of guys tried to make a last stand and Weller shut the door to the security hall. How do I get through?
Nate, he can hardly talk. It's all I can do to keep him awake. You'll have to find another way.
Damn it. All right, McNeil out. I'm on the bridge deck. Captain's nest is just below my location.
Thank God. Hurry. Weller's lost a lot of blood. Lexine out.
Oh!
Captain's nest is this way. Engines, life support. There. I need to talk to Weller. How's he doing?
Hang on.
McNeil, some of the cannons are still online.
The shutdown process got aborted halfway.
Figures. If one cannon malfunctions, the rest can't be disabled. Must be the trench cannon. We crash landed near his power array.
Can I disable it from there?
Weller's nodding his head. Yes.
Okay, Lex. I'm on my way now. McNeil out. Scene?
Thank you.
Weller's out cold. He's breathing, but I can't wake him up.
See if you can find a med kit in the control room. I'll be back soon. I promise.
Entering zero gravity.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
There it is.
Zero gravity.
Nate, are you there yet?
He's disabled. I'm on my way back.
Please hurry. Weller's in really bad shape and I can't find any painkillers.
I said I'm coming! Just hold on. I'm going as fast as I can.
Help me!
Oh! Oh! Oh!